1, 2, 1, 2. I remember you're the one who made my dreams come true a few kisses ago.
New York-based jazz artist is giving masterclasses to emerging creatives in Adelaide. But Jazzmeia Horn says it's not all about vocal techniques. She says that singing is a vehicle for people to be true to themselves.
On stage with a three-time Grammy Award nominee. A moment these students will likely never forget. New York-based vocalist Jazzmeia Horn in Adelaide to empower the next wave of musicians with her self-taught approach to jazz.
When people can relate, they feel and they emote and they share and they share and they share and they share.
It's just, she's an absolute powerhouse.
The Jazzmeia Horn approach, tapping into emotions to put yourself into the music.
Woman needs man, and man must have his mate.
Miguel Capati chose this song about love, applying the lyrics to his Filipino heritage.
My grandparents, my parents, just the, like, you know, older people around me, and like how their life is, you know, a story, right? Everyone's lives are stories, and that's kind of what I was internalizing when I sang As Time Goes By.
Free your mind and let your thoughts expand.
Jazzmeia uses her own method to express frustrations with racism and sexism.
I have to live with that more so than I would like to, and it's just a part of my reality. So my song, Free Your Mind, yeah, it becomes a meditation for me, not just for who I'm talking to, but for me. I'm talking to myself also. Free your mind and let your thoughts expand.
A childhood saturated in gospel traditions opened her musical ears. She discovered jazz in her teens.
One of my teachers said to me, how can your name be Jazzmeia Horn and you don't like jazz music?
Take my arm.
She never looked back.
She wants us to just be fully unapologetic and just, I don't know, transcend the fear, I guess.
A gift she wants to share with the world. Peter Doherty, SBS World News.
Welcome back. One of the world's most acclaimed jazz singers has landed from the US to perform with and mentor some of Adelaide's best musicians. Rebecca Wilson has the story.
We're here with three-time Grammy-nominated artist Jazzmeia Horn, who's spending some very special weeks here in Adelaide. Jazzmeia, what are you up to?
Everything under the sun. I'm really excited about the workshops and masterclasses I'm going to be teaching. I'm at the University of Adelaide, and then I have a couple of shows coming up as well.
What is most rewarding about mentoring some young, inspiring artists?
Mm-hmm. I think that for me in particular, I'm not too far in age from them, so I feel like I can identify with them a little bit more than some of the professors that they normally have, and it's exciting to just pop in and share some information that I'm actually using and utilizing on the scene, the jazz scene today, and then just pop back out of their lives.
You've released 3 studio albums, all of which were Grammy nominated. That's pretty impressive. So what do you think makes really great jazz music?
When a person, an artist, can be themselves, when you can be your entire self and not have to worry about what others think about you, I feel like you may be bringing the best of yourself out. And if the world likes it, that's great. And if they don't, that's okay.
So you're performing 2 concerts here in Adelaide. Tell me a little bit about them and where people can find out more.
Well, Friday, August 25th, at 6 p.m., I'll be performing at the Elder Hall. And you can find out more information online at the Helpman website.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. Jazzmeia will be performing 2 Australian exclusive concerts here in Adelaide, and tickets are on sale now.
1, 2, 1, 2. I remember you're the one who made my dreams come true a few kisses ago. I remember you're the one who said I love you too. I do, didn't you know? I remember too. Distant bell, then stars like raindrops fell right